Good evening everyone and respected teacher Rahul sir.
Good evening.
Today I, Anuj of the Soar Academy, going to deliver a speech on this auspicious occasion of Teacher's Day. In India, we celebrate Teacher's Day on 5th September every year to highlight and to respect the contribution of teachers and their teaching profession. However, this day is also marked as the birth anniversary of one of the finest teacher and philosopher of our India, the late Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was born on 5th September 1888. Since 1962, this day is commemorated as the Teacher's Day. Sir Radhakrishnan was a renowned politician with high esteem. He was appointed for the first Vice President of India and second President of India. However, 5 October is recognized as the World Teachers Day since 1994. We celebrate Teachers Day to show respect to our teacher, and my favorite teachers are Rahul sir and Mr. Anjay sir, because they burn their midnight fuel to let me grok everything profoundly, and I would like to gratitude them because they serve me this selfless and dynamic support. And in last, I would like to tell you a golden lines of one of the finest teacher and scientist and politician of our India, late Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. The purpose of education is to make a human being with skillful and expertise. Enlightened human being can be created by a teacher. Thank you and have a nice day.